bubble. We will have other bubbles.
We'll have other bubbles. I'll guarantee you.
Are we going to go back to the same kind of leverage?
Not for a while. We learn lessons, and they last for a while. And the deeper the wounds, to some extent, the longer they last. I was a beneficiary of that. I mean, I got out of school in 1951, and all my competitors were still worried about the Great Depression, and I had my memory wasn't good enough, so I had forgotten. So this will have an impact on thinking for quite a while in certain respects. But fear, greed, folly.
Not going to change.
We haven't gotten rid of those. We get smarter in all kinds of ways. We don't get smarter emotionally.
Why is that?
It's just the way the human animal is put together. Yeah.
The memory fades, and all of a sudden the new temptation is there.
Plus being greedy can be fun for a while, I guess. leverage can be fun when it works. Yeah. Leverage is one of those things that works 99 times out of 100, and when it doesn't, it's all over.
How do you explain the fact that you always enjoyed making it more than even spending it? You enjoy making it and investing it, but not necessarily spending it.
Well, I have everything I want in life, so there's nothing to spend it on. I mean, I could have 10 houses instead of one. Would I be happier? No way. I could have 10 cars instead of, two in the house. I wouldn't be happier. It would drive me crazy. I could have a 400-foot boat, and then I'd have a crew of 50 or 60, and some of them be stealing from me, and some of them be sleeping together. I mean, who knows what would be going on? So I don't. If I wanted to be a ship's captain, I'd go into different professions. So I have everything in life I want.
And what you enjoy doing is studying where we are and understanding, trying to do the kind of analysis through conversations and reading and figuring out.
I love working with the people I work with. I love just viewing the human scene, but I mean, I have an ideal life. I get to do what I want to do every day. So, and money can't buy any more than that.